everybody to stand and give a rousing round of applause for the Officer of the Year, Officer Lucy Minot.
Super proud, excited. I mean, definitely a complete surprise. I mean, I knew I was a nominee, but definitely didn't think I was going to win it. Basically, what happened, there was a fight inside of a nightclub. A female ended up getting, receiving a laceration that cut her brachial artery, and she started to bleed out. And I was just able to stop the bleeding. It wasn't so much of nervous. It was just trying to make sure that we were doing everything, you know, that we needed to do to, you know, protect the victim and secure this crime scene and stuff. It wasn't more of like nerves or scared or anything like that. It was just more of like, it was just work mode, you know, just making sure that we were taking care of what we had to take care of. You know, it wasn't, I mean, there wasn't nervousness or anything like that. Just trying to do what we could do at that time.